Stop searching and start finding. Part 2, search engines and databases. You are probably familiar with basic search engines like Google, Yahoo, or DuckDuckGo. They search for information across millions of web pages. While basic search engines aren't called databases in everyday conversation, they are in fact databases. Banking records and online shopping websites are just some examples of databases that you interact with on a regular basis. A database is an organized collection of information, typically stored and accessed via a computer, tablet, or mobile device. While search engines and databases are very similar in that they each search organized collections of information, they are very different, especially when it comes to content. The databases that the library provides are known as subscription databases, which are not freely available to the public like Google or Amazon. These databases are different from basic search engines in that they primarily search scholarly journals, academic articles, conference papers, trade publications, and even dissertations and theses. There are many types of subscription databases, including ones that search images, music recordings, and more. If you get stuck during your search, don't hesitate to reach out. Visit us at libraries.wright.edu/ask. This video is licensed under an Attribution, Non-Commercial, Share-Alike, Creative Commons license.